I want to pray for some people here. If you are sick here and you are very sick, can you just come here? I want to pray for you first. I love to see you being healed.
Daddy, I think I was attacked by a spiritual husband because that morning I felt something like it was pricking me on my stomach. And ever since then, there is a constant pain that I feel on my stomach. As well, I feel like my blood is boiling.
Come. Come. You are healed here in Jesus' name. This thing is leaving you now. Now it must leave you forever in Jesus' mighty name. Come out in Jesus' name. Come, Tate. Let's ask the younger ones. The older ones is our parents. In Jesus' name. Leave him there. Let's ask another one.
I have ulcer and like my neck problem. I can't move my neck correctly.
Come. Look at Jesus' name. Come on. Jesus' name. Come on.
Endometriosis.
Endometriosis.
Yes, Daddy.
So you can hear the names of disease. Endometriosis. I think you can go to school one day and call all your teachers from sub A to standard 10. You clap all of them. They never tell us we'll meet problems. You know, when I was doing matric, I was learning on biology about something called amoeba. You know amoeba? What is amoeba helping us today? Somebody's having, you say you have what?
Endometriosis.
Endometriosis. And then these people were supposed to have told us all the disease, everything, that there is something like this. They taught us things that we cannot see. Things that they say there's amoeba. Since I've been here in Johannesburg, I've never met amoeba. And to be honest, those teachers really, I wish to meet them, especially the biology one. Come here, endometriosis. You can hear something like Andrew Mark, and also you things that you cannot even understand. And our people, they have problems. My sister, God is healing you now. God is healing you in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Come on, you Andrew Mark. Come on, in the name of Jesus. I don't know how I can call this disease. I don't know how I can call you leave my sister for good in Jesus' name. She's free.
I've got the problem with my private part. It's itching.
Your private?
Yes.
It's itching?
Yes.
Just stand there. Lift up your hands. I set you free from this spirit of Satan. Let's get another one. He's free.